Hello everyone and welcome. We will now see how to generate the normal map using NVIDIA plugin. So we'll start by opening this texture, or you can open your own texture and go to filter, NVIDIA tools and normal map filter. So choose for filter type, I have chosen for samples, and for the minimum Z we will make the default values. You can start from scale 2 up to 10. I have chosen 5, and for height source we'll choose average RGB, and that's it. Choose filter also and hit OK button. So we now have this this normal map, but we want to add more details like this grainy, or adding a height on these edges. So how we can fix this? We hit Control J and again hit blur, Gaussian blur, start from point 1 up to point 5. So this time we will start by point 4 and hit OK, and in the blending mode we'll choose overlay, and again Control J, the same process, filter Gaussian blur, and again this time let's say it will be 1.5 and hit OK, and for the blending mode we will choose overlay, and now we have all these values. So we will now Control E to merge these layers, and from filter we will normalize this, normalize only like this, and you can now save your normal map image.